You unlock this door with the key of imagination. Beyond it is another dimension, a dimension of sound, a dimension of sight, a dimension of mind. You're moving into a land of both shadow and substance, of things and ideas. You've just crossed over into the Twilight Zone. Tonight, we look back on the life of one Carol Buchholz, master organizer, in charge of programming for Tam Valley Parks and Recreation for the past 20 years. On the cusp of her retirement, she asks herself, have I made a difference in my community? Imagine, if you will, that for the past 20 years, the events of Tam Valley, murder mysteries, Oktoberfests, Creekside Fridays, crab feeds, and more, had happened without her leadership. Tonight, Carol has been given a great gift, the gift of knowing what life in Tam Valley would have been like without her. That gift comes directly from the Twilight Zone.
Hey, what's going on? Well, the stage door's locked and there's no one here in the parking lot, except for that pile of crap from the garage sale that nobody came to. What? You canceled the murder mystery? Well, when were you gonna tell me about? You're telling me now. Well, what about? Because no one bought tickets? Well, how would they know to buy tickets with no signs, no promotions, no? No, I'm not going to volunteer for spaghetti bingo. And besides, the last time you forgot to bring the bingo cards and forgot to make the spaghetti sauce. No, definitely not. Look, I gotta go. Typical.
Oh boy, would you freak
out all day. Oh my God! Stop.
Welcome to Oktoberfest, where German culture comes alive one magical day every year.
Oh, I'm so excited!
How much, Jer?
$20 each.
Well, pay the man, Bill!
Well, does that include beer?
Oh, heck no, but it does include all the Kool-Aid you can drink.
Well, let's go in, Bill!
Okay!
Woo! Where are the kegs? What? No beer? It's Oktoberfest, for God's sake. Oh, you didn't get the permit? The health inspector said no. Oh, what kind of a circus is this? No band either? That figures. What did you say? You have an alternative for the band?
You know, This isn't exactly the take on German culture that I was expecting.
Snacks? You call these snacks? I can't work like this. I'm calling my agent.
You don't have an agent.
Excuse me?
What?
I heard there was a community event here with food and live entertainment.
Yeah, you're in the right place, but no food. We ran out of charcoal.
Shoddy operation.
Now tell me about it. Shoddy operations, I know all about it. I was a roustabout in a circus. Our trapeze artists, you know the safety net? We used a spider web.
Oh, okay.
We had termites, we had fleas.
Hey, want to buy some raffle tickets? The winner gets to keep half the pot. The rest goes to support parks and rec events like this.
Welcome to TCSD's Creekside Friday. We apologize for moving it to Saturday, but we lost the key to the cabin and we couldn't call AAA because we forgot to pay our phone bill. Tonight's entertainment is straight from the Redwoods Retirement Home, an encore presentation of Sid Schmierman's Dibbick Schmibbick, I Said More Latkes, accompanied by Winston the Hippie.
What a wonderful Friday or Saturday night. Boy, look at this crowd. You all look beautiful.
Wow, Sid, I love you.
So my friend Saul Schwartzman was in the hospital due to angina. When the nurse tucked him into bed, she asked, Mr. Schwartzman, are you comfortable? Saul replies, well, I make a living.
Ooh, far out, Sid. Say it like it is.
Hey, how about this Winston, folks? He's a real mensch.
Oh, get a piece of chance. Drop acid, not bombs.
Here are the results for the 50-50 raffle. Now remember, we sell the tickets, you get half. And the winner is... two! Oh, I won! I won! And the prize is $1.
A dollar? But I bought 20 tickets. The pot should be at least $10.
We had to use the rest to pay for the entertainment. These guys cost more than we usually pay.
So folks, what's the difference between COVID-19 and Romeo and Juliet? Well, one is a coronavirus. The other is a Verona crisis.
Ooh, zowie.
I told you we shouldn't have stopped at the 2 a.m. club first. I think I'm seeing things. This isn't the kind of crab feed I was expecting.
You and me both. Look at that! That crab looks like it's about to get up and walk away!
Oh, Chip! You'd never walk away, would you? Would you?
Hang on to your tartar sauce, baby. No one's going nowhere. I'm here for the duration. For the whole time.
You sure do know how to treat a gal. Now let's mosey on over to the crustacean station.
You said it. Let's put on the feed bag, you old bag.
Oh, Chip, you're incorrigible.
No, I think I'm in Tam Valley. But I do what I can.
Excuse me, my name is Ginny Tonic, and I'm with KTCSD News, and we're here to cover the volunteer appreciation event for Tam Valley volunteers. You must be one of the murder mystery actors.
That's right. I'm Boom Boom, the human cannonball. My cannons are the biggest under the big top. And I'm the most explosive performer in the circus.
Who's that up on stage?
That's Lucian, the sword swallower.
I am Lucian, the first name in swashbuckling, but playing second fiddle has me swallowing my pride. Will jealousy force me to unsheath my cutlass?
But where is everyone? Where's the food and drink?
Yeah, we don't work for free. Well, okay, we do. Well, where is the food and drink anyway?
So, How exactly does TCSD show its appreciation for its volunteers?
Well, obviously they don't. Okay, I mean, I got a used button, but it didn't have the right name on it. Julie, whoever that is. And they did not spell it right. J-U-L-Y. That's July, not Julie.
So that's it? No food, no drinks, no awards, no appreciation? Well, how can they call that a volunteer appreciation party with no drinks and no appreciation and no party?
Right, if only we had a park and rec director who values our volunteer contributions. But we do, the amazing and wonderful Carol Buchholz!
While Carol is leaving her position as the Parks and Rec Director, we'll see her at many future TCSD events, embarking on her new career as a Marin County Health Inspector.